1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on, join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3 and 4, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the chimes ring 5, 6 and 7, we'll be right in 7th heaven. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Oh, when it's 8, 9, 10, 11, 2, I'll be going strong and so will you. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Strikes 12, we'll cool off, then start rocking around the clock again. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock
as Matt Dillon. Is Michael Anthony. Until his death a few years ago, I was executive secretary to the fabulously wealthy John Beresford Tipton. This is Silverstone, the 60,000-acre estate on which Mr. Tipton lived out the last years of his life. Here he had ample time to indulge his many hobbies, the strangest of which was his habit of giving away to total strangers the anonymous gift of $1 million.
You sent for me, sir?
Mike, a king once sat on that throne.
Indeed? A real king, sir?
Certainly. Sit in it, Mike. Well, feel like a king?
I'm not sure I know how a king feels.
Do you feel comfortable?
Not especially.
Every man has a chair he feels was just made for him. Or he dreams of one like that. Next millionaire, Mike.
Good evening. I hope you'll excuse me if I appear a trifle excited, but I've just come into possession of a cure for insomnia. It comes in capsule form. For best results, they must be taken internally. Here is the handy applicator. It is an amazingly simple device. An idiot can operate it, and indeed many do.
Mrs. Bobby O'Rourke answered the $16,000 question. She's back to tell us whether she'll take her $16,000 or leave it and try for $32,000 on her march to the $64,000 question. And last week, jet pilot on Sherlock Holmes, Captain Thomas O'Rourke, answered the $16,000 question. Tonight, he's back to tell us whether he'll take his $16,000 or leave it and try for $32,000 on his march to the $64,000 question. Revlon, the greatest name in cosmetics, presents the 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. Yes, the $64,000 question. And now, the star of our show, where knowledge is king and the reward king size, Hal March.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. It's a very exciting evening here that we anticipate. It's our first anniversary on the air. Glad that you could join us. Let's get the show.
Thank you.